Hello, Lazzy here, and in today's video, I will show you how to install Night Vision Shader, which is working on the latest version of Minecraft Bedrock Edition and Minecraft Preview. For those who don't know what Night Vision Shader is, it pretty much gives you full bright.
Oh, really?
Pretty much, it does the same effect as a Night Vision Potion. However, it doesn't run out, it's forever. So you don't need to carry any torches or any light sources when you're exploring those caves. But like, look how awesome this cave is. This seed, I'll show it on screen. Well, what a magnificent seed. You literally spawn in a giant cave right next to a broken nether portal, which, what are the chances of this seed populating? Unbelievable. But then again, I'm sure many of you know what the Night Vision Shader is, as I continuously do this video every major update. And with the latest updates for Minecraft Preview and Bedrock Edition, I thought, let's check out this shader. This Night Vision Shader was recently updated to support the latest versions of Minecraft, which is amazing. So it works on the brand new updates for Preview and Bedrock Edition. So first we will need to download the Night Vision Immersive Updated Shader. I will just go on a little rant right now. The Link for Tires has turned into a complete mess and I hate the recent update to it. It is so annoying. Why do I have to wait an hour to download a file? That is ridiculous. Like, just give me an ad I can skip. Come on now.
Squire, will you hurry?
I do understand that content creators do need to monetize their content so they can earn a bit of money, as it is a lot of hard work and effort they put into their resource packs and content, which I don't really mind. Like, I'm happy to support the creators through that way, just going on a few ads here. But if you do have any troubles with Link for Tires and would like to download it, just let me know and I'll be able to help you out. Just send me an email or send me a message on Twitter or Instagram. All my socials are in the description. If you want to give me a follow, give me the support, it would really mean a lot. Now, unfortunately, this is a Render Dragon shader, so to install it, it does work on iOS, Android, and Windows. For Android, you do need the modified version of Minecraft Bedrock Edition. You can download the patched APK version of Minecraft from the creator's Discord, which I will link in the description below. So for Android, all you have to do is launch up the APK of the modified version of Minecraft, apply the resource pack, and you're good to go. Now for Windows, correct me if I'm wrong, as I no longer use Windows, and for that matter, I no longer have an Android device, so hopefully my Android blabber there was actually pretty accurate. But for Windows, you will need Better Render Dragon to launch and use the resource pack. Now for iOS is a little bit more difficult, as you do need a jailbroken device. So as I will show you on screen for iOS, as I have only iOS these days, and I'm on a jailbroken device. You will need FileZilla, which is a jailbroken only app. So once you have downloaded Night Vision Immersive, all you need to do is unzip it. So as you can see here, I do have the folder unzipped, and inside is with the Windows versions, the Android version, and the iOS version. So with the iOS version, you do need to install the resource pack, and I'm sure you know how to do that. Just tap on it, open it into Minecraft, and it is installed. Once you have installed the resource pack, make sure Minecraft is closed from the background running apps, so there is nothing there. And then go back into FileZilla, back into this folder, and you'll see a bin files. In here, you want to click inside of it, and you'll see there is a render chunk material and an actor-material.bin file. So what we want to do is copy these. Now we need to navigate into the Minecraft folder. So we need to get back out of it, go back into var. In var, you want to click on containers. You want to click on bundle, application, and find either Minecraft Bedrock Edition or Minecraft Preview. I use Minecraft Preview as I do not have Bedrock Edition on this iPhone. So we'll go into preview, minecraft.app. You want to click onto data. Then in here, you will see a renderer folder. So I highly suggest backing up this renderer folder. So just in case you want to delete the shader, you just have to replace the folder in this data folder here, and then it will remove it. So I highly recommend backing up renderer. But to install it, we want to go inside renderer. We'll see a materials folder. And all we have to do is paste these files in here, apply to both, so we replace both of the files. And then once we launch our Minecraft preview, all we have to do is apply the resource pack. Once the resource pack is applied, we can open our world and we'll see Night Vision Shader works. And what is amazing about the Night Vision Shader, a really useful pack to use alongside it, is the X-Ray Texture Pack. So I will also link in the description below the X-Ray Texture Pack. I'm sure you know what the X-Ray Texture Pack does. It pretty much just removes all visuals of every block except the ores or some structures, so you can go ahead and find your diamonds and everything so much easier. One thing to note is if you are using a Night Vision Shader with this texture pack, you may have to turn off smooth shading. As you can see in the gameplay here, everything is just dark. You don't know what is. You can't really see the ores in the distance. However, when I turn off smooth shading, you can see now I can see all the ores, and it just makes it a so much easier experience to now navigate and find all these different diamonds, emeralds, every kind of ore, every structure you can think of with this X-Ray texture pack. So if you'd like to download it, all the creator links are in the description below. If you need some assistance downloading some link for signs, let me know and I'll be sure to help you out. So that is all for this quick video. If you did enjoy and like is always appreciated, make sure you subscribe and turn on those notifications so you don't miss out on the best Bedrock Edition shaders. So that is all. I will see you in the next one, and peace.